Hello everyone, today I, Gunjesh Singh of class 11 science A3, going to demonstrate some basics concept of physics that we use in our daily life. So let us start with our first topic, friction. In this, we can clearly see that one pencil is coming out very easily, but the other one don't. So what is the reason behind it? Let's find out. Perform this activity, we need 2 glass of rice, 2 water bottles, 2 pencils, and 1 paper funnel. Now fill both the water bottles with rice using paper funnel. Now insert both the pencils into the bottle filled with rice. Now we can clearly see that both the pencils are coming out very easily. Here we see that both the pencils are coming out very easily. But if we press one of the pencil inside the bottle and tap on the table, the pencil is now stuck into it and not coming out. So what's the reason behind it? This happens because when we press pencil inside the bottle, the intermolecular space between the pencil and rice get reduced, and due to this, a frictional force occurs which holds the pencil inside the bottle. So we can say that friction force helps in holding two bodies. Some other example of friction force we can take as, like, we are able to write on the paper with the help of frictional force. Now let us perform our second activity, internal reflection. To perform this activity, we need egg, matchbox, candle, and a glass filled with water. Now glow the candle with the help of matchbox. Now put the egg onto the flame until it is completely blackened. Now carefully put egg inside the glass filled with water and carefully observe it. If we see carefully, then we can find that the egg is acting as a transparent object or reflecting surface. This is because when the black layer was forming on the surface of egg, the air was captured between the black layer and outside surface of the egg. And when we put it into the water and light falls on it, it acts as a reflecting surface. Thank you very much for watching this video.